Hey friends, welcome back to the channel Sense Trend. So today I have is a multi-purpose table. So let me open it and I'll show you. So this is a multi-purpose table which I'm talking about. This is a wooden table and I bought it from the local store, and the price of this product is 650 rupees. So as you can see, the quality of the wood, the quality is very fine, you can see that, very elegant. So this is a folding table. So this is a multi-purpose table. I ordered it for work purpose. As I'm working from home, so I needed a table, laptop table. So it will work like that. I can place my laptop here. And I can use mouse, keyboard or phone. I can place it over here. So let me show you. So while working, we can place laptop on the table and we can work easily, and it will give relax to our wrist. So it will work like this. You can easily type or do any work on laptop, and your wrist will be relaxed while working for 7 to 8 hours or 9 hours. So this is the benefit of this table. So if you are sitting on the bed, sofa, chair, so you can use this. So this is a really good product if you are working from home. And this has a one benefit as well, I'll show you. As you can see, you can lift a part of the table and you can adjust the height of the table as per your requirement while working. So just adjust the height of the table, and this is how it works. You can place your laptop over here, and this will hold the laptop from falling from the table. So you can easily work like this. So this is a good feature of this table. And the other benefit of this table is you can study. If you are sitting on the bed and you want to read a book, write something, so you can easily use this table as a study table, and this will help you while reading or writing. That's why we call it a multi-purpose table. You can study on this table, you can work on this table. But I would suggest that if you are working or studying on this table, so don't use it for eating purpose. I'm gonna use this table for working and studying, that's it. Quality of this table is really, really good. It's been a month I'm using this table and I found nothing wrong. So if you are planning to buy any kind of study table or laptop table, so you can go ahead and buy it from your local store or local market. The price is, as I told you, is 650 rupees. Okay friends, that's it for today's video. I hope you will like it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. See you in the next one. Till then, bye bye.